Vincent Di Fate is a 76-year-old artist. He calls his book Infinite Worlds the first comprehensive history of science fiction art in America.